Good evening. Day six, prompt six. I thought we'd do some stenciling. If you hear any noise on the background, it's storming here. We are having a very big storm. Thunder, everything is going on. So that's the noise you hear in the background. But it's not going to keep me. I have some stencils that I took out. I want to show you how I keep my stencils. I keep them in the original thing. I just take a washi tape and then I write the name, the designer, everything, and stick it with painter's tape. And that's how I keep my stamps, because I have so many now. If I have to have put them in books or something like that, it's going to be too much. It's going to be too heavy. So this is how I keep them. This is a little bit of the backgrounds I have that I want to choose from. Oh, and by the way, there's this this basket you can buy by Action or Lidl or whatever. This one, if you can see the side, I have the big size. This is where I keep the stencils that I use a lot, and the other ones I just keep in one big curver. That's how they don't get lost by me. Every once in a while I'll check, then I take some out, and then now I go to my curver. I will put them there. I will take some from the curver, because as you know, when you stash things away, you will forget what you have. So I'm just checking in between what I want to use. At least some writing. Maybe this is also writing. Oh, and these ones, they are, I didn't write it on, but for me it's obvious. These are all DLS stencils, Document Life, most of them. I think this one, and I think this also. The Oak. So I have a lot to choose from. I like this one. Be using it because of my relief and nothing is straight here. I'm gonna use it like this and press it down like that. And keep my fingers crossed it would work. So I don't need a whole lot, just a little here and there to make it more interesting. You can use any color you like. I'm using archival ink from Ranger. It's jet black. Yeah, and it's waterproof. That's why I want to use it, because of more layers. I think here and there. I'm I need my baby wipes. Let me check. Because my grandson was here today, so keep the thing all over the place because we use it for everything. Cleaning mouth, cleaning hand, cleaning table. Cannot do without anymore in this house. I just clean it off with a baby wipe. And then once in a while, I don't know what's it called anymore. You can buy it from Ringer. It's to clean stamps. And I'm out of it now. But once in a while, when I get, like when I use them a lot, you can see which I use a lot and which I don't. They turn black or red or whatever. So then once in a while, I will just put them in a little bath with the solution to clean. I like this one. I didn't use it a lot also. I don't even know where I got this one anymore. But it's a nice one. Okay, it has little flowers in it also. Little stars. Okay, little stars, I think. Oops, wrong side. Trust me to do that. Okay. Yeah. Fancy that. Take a little from the other side. I don't need to do much. Excuse me. Just until you are happy with your results. You can use as many stamps as you want. You can press hard like here, but you also can press light like I did here. Then you almost don't see what you've stamped, like here, if you can. And that is adding another layer on your art journal page. Oh, and that's it for today. I'm getting really curious on how yours look like. So please put some pictures so we can all enjoy. Hope you can see well. If I have to put a little more light. Nay. Yeah, you can see the stamping, but then the color goes away. Okay. So that's it for today. Stamping. Whichever way you like, whichever color you like, and whichever stamp you like. So have fun. See you tomorrow. Bye.